Vampires are not so weird in the irrational world of alternative health. In fact, they're commonplace. Is Elise's theory of DNA from Atlantis any more irrational than the Ayurvedic notion of chakras? Faith.